Aircraft, 2 o'clock.
Contact, IFF unknown.
Hostile engage.
Missile away, missile away, missile away. Tracking, splash.
Currently, the 1174 is conducting operations in Guam as part of Forager 21. America's day starts here in Guam. What we've done here with the 1174 is that a few days over the last month, we were the first ones up starting America's Day. Basically, our primary equipment and systems are the Avenger, which shoots a Stinger round, and then also the Sentinel radar. So we're able to track and manage both enemy and friendly air, and our job is to provide protection to maneuver units through SHORAD.
SHORAD is short-range air defense, so identifying any aircraft that is coming into the air picture, as well as we have our Avenger weapon systems set up on two sites throughout the island that are maintaining overwatch over the skies and receiving information from the Sentinel.
The Avenger is essentially a Humvee with a missile launcher attached to it, capable of holding 8 Stinger missiles and a 50 cal machine gun. These type of events let us train in terrains that we would never get to experience back at in Ohio. After doing stuff like this, it really builds the confidence because you know that the Avenger can handle terrain like this. Doing it on an island really adds to that confidence.
Our ability to load up our equipment and move it all the way from Ohio to Guam, you know, demonstrates our ability to support force projection into different theaters. Our soldiers come up in a culture to where we go a lot of different places, and we work in a lot of different environments. One observation is the sun doesn't set on the 1174 or the 1174 ADA Brigade, so I think we're ready. I think our soldiers have gained valuable proficiency during this exercise, and we'll continue to build upon that.